We should've graduated together. I never walked though. First she never wanted to fuck, she liked to talk though. She was open, honest, and I looked at her with wonder. See, I'm satisfied with just having her in my company. Should've kept it cool, but I couldn't control the urge. Wasn't long before our friendship went further beyond the words. She became my co-defendant, we blended and it was effortless. We spoke without a sound, it was glances and secret messages. Guess it gets funny when frenemies find feeling. She was ready for a ring, I was how I define chilling. She kept the crib clean and I kept it clouded with cannabis. A cluttered kitchen sink and a knife with a bunch of bandages. And when it's up in the air, I'm off the meter. I was always right and she started feeling like I didn't see her. We started arguing, chucking Seagrams up by the leader. Told me she was sick of me, I replied I don't like me either. And it's really crazy, just denying the truth. Put down your weapon, stop your firing, truce. I'd rather dip before I flip again and put my fucking hands on you. Could be the reason why I'm flying the coop. You know the deal, I gotta be in the booth. I'm at the table trying to party with you. I'm trying to talk to your desire to shoot. I'd rather dip before you flip, I know what you gon' do. And that's the reason why I'm flying the coop. Started being distant, it isn't what you would think. She would get fresh, dip out the crib and I wouldn't blink. I don't know, wasn't like I was trying to tell her to creep. She would come and barking at me, then neither one of us sleeps. And with all that bickering, didn't either one of us weep. Wake up in the morning, sorry, but neither one of us speaks. Could it be we had a hand and we never wanted to play it? We had grown apart somehow, never had the nuggets to say it. Meant to be together forever, I'll never know. We've been holding on too long, I've been longing to let it go. We decided it was over, drunk or sober, you couldn't deny it. Our futures had collided, the truth is you couldn't hide it. I'd been eyeing other bitches, flipping who was the flies. Plus it would be stupid to put the two of us through a ride. I visualized my future and didn't see you inside it. Told her you stay in the coop, cause I'm probably about to fly it. And it's really crazy, us denying the truth. Put down your weapon, stop your firing, truce. I'd rather dip before I flip again and put my fucking hands on you. Could be the reason why I'm flying the coop. You know the deal, I gotta be in the booth. I'm at the table trying to party with you. I'm trying to talk to your desires to shoot. I'd rather dip before you flip, I know what you gon' do. And that's the reason why I'm flying the coop. Coop, flying the coop. I know what you're going to do.